Oh man, you guys, we made it. There's our home. A little hut, our cute tiny little hut. And there's the view.
It's been an early morning, boys. I just got here to Mount Aspiring National Park, and we are about to get our hiking on. We're about to go 15Ks into the mountains here, sleep at this cute little red tiny hut perched on a cliff with a cute little toilet there as well. It's separated, and it's going to be a good, jolly old time. It's 2 days, one night. Brought heaps of food because I could fit a bunch of food, and there's no tent that I'm bringing with, and so that means I get to bring more goodies. So I brought burritos, I brought beers, I brought, you know, the beers are mainly to bribe other people in the hut to be my friend. If we can't make any friends with the sheep or the cows. So it's going to be a good couple days. I'm happy to bring you guys along. And if you guys can appreciate the quality and the effort of these videos, make sure to subscribe because I do them every week, okay?
It's an absolute day for it.
All right. Is no way to be free. Lifting up an empty cup by our side. All right, I had to come back to the car because I forgot my shirt and I was getting way too hot in my hoodie. That's all right, we didn't get too far and it's a wonderful day. I think we're just walking along the river the whole time. So nice and flat and gradual, and then we just like jump up a mountain at the end. Okay. We'll make friends one day, guys. Ever there was someone to keep me at home,
would you? Hi, Larry. How you doing? When I come across in cages, they
go. Think of me and my wife. It's not actually the track, I just thought it looked nice. Got my indignation, but I'm pure. Tomorrow when I'm hiking back out of here, if I don't find a nice waterfall, I'm gonna go swim in there.
Nice little shower, scrub-a-dub-dub. In my hair, I feel part of underneath my beard. I wish to be friends, please. No.
Been walking for about 2 hours now, and I should be coming up on Aspiring Hut. Can stop there and have some lunch, because I'm hungry. I'm ready for my burrito, some water, maybe an apple. Oh, and the sky is clearing up a bit, so that's pretty awesome.
All right, we made it to the lovely Aspiring Hut here. This hut is top notch. Oh, it's so pretty, it's made out of stone.
Hello.
Hi.
How you going?
I can see the hut from here. It's fucking high. Crossing these bridges is hard for me. They're just really sketchy. Maybe it's just me. Maybe I'm just a little voice. Now feel wind blow
outside my door. Can see that glacier there. Oh man, that is so pretty. I found our waterfall. We're gonna go swim in that bad boy tomorrow. Hell yeah, that thing looks amazing. like I'm talking to a bird. Did you hear it?
About to go up the steepest portion. I'll show you what it looks like on all trails. It's literally straight up. And then we're there. So it's only about 1 kilometer, but it says it's going to take us 2 hours. This whole track is like a scramble up, man. Look at this. It's just straight up. You're just holding on to roots, pulling yourself up.
This is my friend who's been following me up the track since I started. Man, it's tough. Oh, with a nice little poo. How crazy is it up here, huh? I mean, our view. You get this view all the time, eh? It's pretty sweet. Right, that's what I'm saying. I love it. I mean, my legs are starting to hurt, but, you know. Yeah, you got wings, exactly. Oh. Well, don't show off. I'll make myself up there soon.
Oh man, you guys, we made it. There's our home, our little hut, our cute, tiny little hut. Behind is like a glacier. Right on. I see someone in the window. They're just staring at me. Find the toilet's so interesting. I can't wait to use it. I really gotta go. Okay, I'm not gonna film anything right away because I have social anxiety and I'd like to meet them without a camera. Alright, so I've met everyone. Everyone's lovely. Really nice. It's also a bit weird to film, but just showing you guys around here. It's so nice out right now. The hut's pretty standard. I'll do a little walk around. Yeah, I guess it's time to make dinner and have some beers and just chat and hang out. Not much else to do. Working on a night
move. Yeah, we made a mistake.
We were walking uphill and I was like, shit, I should have brought beer. And that's all that.
Some high in the sky song. We were just young and restless and bored. Living by the sword.
It's time for coffee. Morning, Ed.
Morning. Are you going a bit down today?
Yeah. You don't mind that I film, right? You okay with that?
No, of course not. I was just observing.
This is our hut, you guys. I slept up there last night. Saw a little table here with the views. And the cooking area. Pretty basic. Very basic.
What do you got for breakfast?
I have oats with walnuts, some peanut butter, some coconut sugar, and some instant coffee.
Nice.
What you got for Ricky?
I've got an avocado and toast. Well, not toast. I have bread.
There is a difference.
So I don't have salt or pepper.
I know, what a rookie. I didn't bring salt either. It's a real rookie mistake. Yeah.
It's 10 a.m. you guys. Had my brekkie, had my coffee, had a good sleep last night. Yeah, pretty decent actually. Mattresses weren't too bad. Made some friends. Pretty dope. Just talked about the hikes around here, got to know one another, shared some travel stories, just had some laughs. Just practicing my Dutch. I was here with a Dutch couple, a UK couple, and then a Kiwi. And everyone was super nice and kind, and it was just really pleasant and really lovely. I was a bit bummed because it's still cloudy out, so I was hoping it would burn off and it might burn off later, but right now not really, so we'll head out now. Do you know that huge waterfall that was to our left when we...
Yeah.
Can you walk to that?
Now to hike back to the car and back to Queenstown. But before we get there, I'm gonna try and stop at the waterfall and go for a swim. And that will depend upon all the sandflies. So we'll see what happens.
Shite.
Can you tell a green field from a cold steel rail? A smile from a veil. Do you think you can?
Unbelievable. Unbelievable. So nice.
Holy shit. This mushroom is massive. What the hell? Look at that fucker. Jesus.
What's going on, Big Berthage? How you doing? Have a nice day. Next time I'm in town, I'll call you up. We'll all hang out.
Hey, Barbara. Don't leave me, Barbara. Come on, Barbara. Barbara, be my friend. Come on.
Good evening, madam. How are you today?
Amazing day we're having. Just lovely.
Next time I'm in town, I'll give you a call. We'll hang out. It'll be fun.
Hey.
What's up, ladies? How you doing, ladies? How you doing?
Goodbye. See you later.